on it. You're supposed to hatch too. Come on, little girl, gather your strength. I don't know how long it usually takes. Little peeper, come on, keep working. don't know why it's making it blue, but I just wanted to see if you guys could see a little better here. That does help a little bit. You can see her moving inside the egg. I think she's just gathering her strength for the next try. You can see her heart beating. She's working hard. Yeah, that one hasn't moved much. Come on, little one. Come on. The world wants to meet you. I don't know if that's her chirping or if it's the other one. I think the other one that's barely got the little bit on the top there is actually the one that was making noise before. It's hard to tell. I don't know how long it usually takes. I don't know if I should go in and try to help her or not. I know generally speaking you're not supposed to help, but if you need to, you need to. Sometimes it's necessary. She looks pretty tired. Come on, little one. Another one's moving, you guys. You see it? See it moving? No, it's not moving. It was just moving, I swear. Worried about this one. I feel like she should be further along by now. I don't know when I should help and when I shouldn't. Another one started moving right here. She was also chirping. Yep, there it goes. Wiggling yet. What's the other one? That one's not moving though. much as I'd love to keep watching, I really do need to go to bed. I really hope this little girl's okay. I don't know if I should help or not, but I gotta sleep, so I'll check again in the morning. You guys have a good night.